In this video, we're going to show you how to upgrade your software. All you'll need is the upgrade cable and a standard PC thumb drive with the new software on the thumb drive. First step will be to open up the USB dust cover and plug the upgrade cable in. You can then plug the thumb drive into the upgrade cable and power your marker on. The gun will boot and indicate that it reads the cable and thumb drive, and then it will prompt you to select between upgrading the boot screen or upgrading the software. Press down on the joystick to highlight the software upgrade. Press the center of the joystick to select. It will then have you reconfirm if you're ready to upgrade the software. Toggle right or left with the joystick. Have yes highlighted, press the center of the joystick. Of course, make sure you have a fully charged battery, as a new software update could take several minutes to complete. Once the update is completed, the circuit board or the screen will prompt you and let you know that it's completed and it's safe to unplug the cable. Don't unplug the cable until you're prompted to do so. Once you've unplugged the cable, the board will let you know that it is powering down. At this point, close the USB dust cover. Turn your gun back on. I hope you found this video helpful. And for more information on the M2 and other helpful videos, go to diem2.com.